The rig is structurally sound. We saw a picture of the rig, and there's one corner that there's a lot of charring and obviously where a fire took place. But I just saw the picture before I came down, and there was no flames. I don't know the nature of the injuries. I wish I did, but our primary concern right now is looking for the two people missing, coordinating with the oil spill response organization to contain the pollution, and then obviously the investigation of the cause of this incident.